Internet providers are trying to help customers impacted by the coronavirus. Verizon, AT&T, and Comcast have extended their policies not to charge late fees or terminate service for people struggling to pay their monthly bills. The policy was originally in place through mid-May, but is now available through June. Customers have to make their case to their providers explaining their struggles. T-Mobile, which also owns Sprint, has a similar offer that has been extended through June as well.